The last we saw of Toppo in Dragon Ball Super's Tournament of Power, he seemed to be easily fending off the combined efforts of Android 17 and Gohan. Android 17 says it's because Gohan keeps trying to work together, but he doesn't know 17's style well enough to gel. But the real problem could be even more fearsome. If these spoilers are anything to go by, Toppo is suddenly going to be a lot more troublesome to deal with. Episode 125 of the series is titled, Majestic. Advent of the God of Destruction, Toppo and fans have been trying to figure what it exactly means. But thanks to a new preview, the situation is a little more clear. DBS Episode 125 Spoilers Episode airing on January 28. The weekly Shonen Jump preview for the episode teases that, it looked as if Toppo had been defeated by the combined assault of Number 17 and the rest of Universe 7. However, right as he prepares for the worst, something strange starts happening to Toppo's body. As Toppo has been a noted candidate for the God of Destruction of Universe 11 in the past, as well as Jiren, and works as an agent of destruction for the current God of Destruction, Belmond, him become a God of Destruction during the tournament would be a surprise but not entirely unexpected. What will be surprising, however, is when exactly he gains the power of destruction. If he obtains the God Key in the fight, will he disqualified from the match? Or with the two Xenos see this power and allows Toppo to use Hakai on Universe 7's fighters? Toppo's just as mysterious of a fighter as Jiren, so fans will definitely be anxious to see where this goes. Dragon Ball Super's Universal Survival arc is part of the recent simulcast agreement that sites like Crunchyroll and Funimation have scored. Dragon Ball Super airs on Crunchyroll Saturday evenings at 7:15 p.m. CST. Adult Swim airs the English dub during its Toonami block Saturday evenings at 9:30 p.m., and is now available to stream on Funimation NOW and Amazon Video. There is also currently a new Dragon Ball film in the works for 2018. The film will focus on the Saiyans, the origins of Goku's power, and potentially the story of the very first Super Saiyan God. Not only does it aim to be the best film in the series, original creator Akira Toriyama will be contributing to the film's script and new character designs.